All right, we're here at Crystal Bridges testing out my miniE motion control with a maker slide. So what we have is a DFRobot push button LCD shield, easy driver. We have a Arduino Uno and a proto board. Arduino is powered by a 9-volt battery. I've got a 12-volt electric drill battery running the easy driver. And as you can see, we got it set to about 400 steps on the easy driver. You can kind of see it here. And let's take a look at the results.